rats.
Just rats. Rats that can strip you
for nothing in seconds.
That's from the continent. I got a cousin, right? Said he saw shit like that. Much, much worse.
Even if you're right, what do we do?
Send a fleet to the continent. The whole country.
Let it show.
Pay for that.
What exactly was that?
Now Morgan's on the first floor. I need to get the men in position.
The ivory room. All I can tell you is, it's very heavily soundproofed. I'll leave the rest to your imagination. Custis is easier to manage. Some nights he just waits in the smoking room upstairs and talks. It's funny what people will pay for.
No.
are you? Why are you wearing that mask? Corvo? Corvo, it's you! You're wearing a mask to sneak around, aren't you? They told me you were head chopped off and in the prison, dead, like Mother. That seems like a long time ago. But you're not dead. Now we can leave. I have a plan. I almost got away twice. There's a special door to come and go, for special people, and I'll show you. And if anyone tries to stop us, you can fight them. It's this way. Unlock it so we can get away from this place.
Did you hear what that little girl did?
No. She's cute. Amy or Emily or something.
She tried to escape. Somehow she found the VIP exit.
Really?
Yes, Prudence keeps it locked now and she carries the only key.
Why is she here anyway? Is she some niece of the Pendletons?
No idea. They keep her hidden away.